Hello, Biden and Senator Free, and welcome back to another episode of the August Soccer Challenge. This is the final episode, day 9. And I still don't have a zombie villager. Which kind of sucks. This is a regular one. Materials to cure one if I cross one. You're a regular one. Where are the zombie villager ones? Ow. Oh, nice. Take my potatoes. Not going as planned. I have the materials to cure zombies. I'm just waiting for monks. This godforsaken spawn. I want regular ones. I want some villager ones. A regular one. Your regular one. Get lots of experience at least. A good that would do. Hello. I can't see which ones. Oh, because slabs. Current state. I check my back. Zombie spawning behind me again. Oh man, this is not going as planned. They're spawning good as well because of lava. Hear them. Can't see them. Don't want your regular zombies. I don't think I'm gonna complete this challenge. I might have to survive, but I don't think I'm gonna complete the objective. It's going to be hard to respond. thing is, I haven't even. Come up with a way to. I haven't even finished this part. If I take him to the surface. And remember, this is sign taking so long to build. Data set gone. Oh man, this isn't going as planned. All I want is two zombie villagers. Two zombie villagers is all I ask. But no one is spawning. What are you? Sir? You're a regular one. Golden armor. Chicken jockey. Only regular zombies. This is getting old. Switch my diamond swords in. Almost half, I'm already halfway into. to them, so I know some of the villager spawns. Still. Looks like I'm not gonna be able to finish this. If I was really hoping I could finish something, but some of you are here. Bingo. Got a first summit ultra. Which is good. Finally got one. But we need two. Once you're cured, I can release. Oh wait, I could do that actually. But I'm gonna wait. So, while he's curing, we're gonna have to wait for another one. Hurt. Welcome. Okay, I'm gonna turn off the spawn now because the noise is driving me insane. Okay, one of the villagers turned. This guy. Oh, blacksmith. Nice. Okay, there's probably a few more guys in here. And a few are still spawning. Let's see. Next is to get these guys up to the surface without I'm dying. Okay, now you can free as well. You're a priest, right? Oh, priest. Nice. So we have two villagers now. But we're probably out of time. I'm afraid. They could make it day 10. I need to get them to breed, that's the problem. And I haven't built a village either, so... We're also up 20 minutes. Still spawning. Probably. So yeah. Question if I should do this. Let's do it like this. That for now. Well, I'm already up in on day 10, so let me just. So, yeah. Oops. Oh, I'm Steve, so... Never mind. Well, this has been my day 9, and as you can see, I managed to cure 2 villagers from zombies. I haven't made them breed, and I haven't built the village, but I still think it's worth maybe a look, because I survived. And I did complete the objective, partially. So, I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys next month. Or maybe on day 10. So, that's it for me, and bye.